This is NITV News with Natalie Armand.
Good evening. Another video has emerged showing what's claimed to be undue violence by South Australian police, this time against a young teenage boy. It comes as an Adelaide couple is considering their legal options after what they claim was unnecessarily rough treatment during their arrest. Footage of the incident was filmed on a mobile phone and posted online. Betty Carter and Richard Goldsmith have spoken exclusively with NITV News.
It's a video that's been viewed nearly 40,000 times.
That's where they had me up against the wall there. They threw me down here, then dragged me down these stairs and the other stairs.
Mr. Goldsmith says he has epilepsy and feared the stress could bring on a fit.
My missus told him I'd take seizures and that, where they could have used a different force to apprehend me, you know what I mean?
Look, we're very concerned and all that, you know, and plus the video speaks for itself.
The pair were minding seven children when police told them they were being arrested for the kidnap of a nephew. However, they say they weren't charged with kidnapping, only offensive language and disorderly behaviour. They say the children were frightened.
They looked at the police as good men now. Now they look at them as bad men, you know, and that's not right. They should be
they
there.
They shouldn't be frightened of the police.
Yeah.
And they shouldn't be doing them kind of things in front of children.
They was all screaming when we was getting locked up and that.
The Aboriginal legal rights movement is calling for police to be better trained and to use arrest as a last resort, saying it's not just children who feel frightened.
I think for the community there's still a pretty poor relationship with police. And particularly with a lot of interactions with police, particularly at times when, you know, they might be going through and doing raids, and a lot of our grandmothers, a lot of our grannies in particular, complain about the way that they're treated at that time.
NITV has put a series of questions to South Australian police, who responded that the circumstances of the arrest are currently being reviewed. Now, another video has emerged of the arrest of a young teenage boy with his arm in a cast, showing him pinned down for more than 10 minutes during an arrest by at least five police.
Hey, he's got a broken arm here. This cop's just standing here.
My left arm.
Yep. Left arm. He's got a broken arm here.
It's understood this happened the day after the Goldsmith-Carter arrest. That couple is now seeking legal advice about whether to lodge a complaint against police.
I'm not only saying for ourselves that that is wrong, you know, but I'm talking for not only for ourselves and for our people, I'm talking for
everybody.
All the races. They shouldn't do that, the police,
that
you know.
And they're especially concerned that Aboriginal people should be treated with dignity.
I'm Aboriginal, but I'm a normal person too.
We're humans like everyone else.
Karen Ashford, NITV News.
And a spokesperson for South Australia's Police Minister, Tony Piccolo, said the minister would not be commenting on the arrests as they were an operational matter. He added that if anyone believed police had acted inappropriately, they should contact the Police Complaints Authority or Police Ombudsman. Meanwhile, it's been announced that South Australian police will now be able to carry and discharge their tasers against unarmed people, providing the situation is deemed high risk. And a corruption probe has led to the arrests of six plainclothes police from Adelaide's southern suburbs. They include a sergeant and five senior constables and will face charges of property-related theft and abuse of public office after the discovery of stolen liquor, tools and electronics.